एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल टेक वर्ल्ड। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूसिंग ए न्यूली लॉन्च्ड एप्लीकेशन, दैट इज बिगमिदास एप्लीकेशन। इट इज़ वन ऑफ द ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन सर्विस प्रोवाइडिंग एप्लीकेशन। दे हैव टू टाइप्स, फर्स्ट वन इज बिगमिदास वेंडर एप्लीकेशन एंड सेकेंड बिगमिदास कस्टमर एप्लीकेशन। फर्स्ट ओपन द बिगमिदास कस्टमर एप्लीकेशन। नाउ आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू रजिस्टर एंड हाउ टू ऑर्डर द प्रोडक्ट एंड हाउ टू बुकिंग द व्हीकल्स इन द कस्टमर एप्लीकेशन। First, open the customer application and next you select your location and you can add a new address and next you can see the multiple stores are available like grocery mart, fruits and vegetable shop, meat and fish shop, furniture shop, home appliance shop, agricultural equipment shop, etc. For example, I click on grocery mart. In this screen, they have multiple grocery shops are there. Choose anyone and click view store. And you can see the multiple product list are available like rice flour, garam masala, rusk, cake, etc. And next, you can see the reviews in the reviews bar. And you can see the store owner information, phone number and mail, and you can direct call to the store owner. If you are interested in this store, so please click on like. And next, you can share the application link also. If you want to order any product, so please click on add. Okay, and next, if you want any other separate category product, so please select any one category. For example, I take the beverages, click OK and click on add. And next, you choose any another one category and click on add. And next, click on cart. You can see your product. If you want to any one other product, click on plus. You doesn't want, so click minus. You can direct delete the product. Okay. And next, you can see the price and click on checkout. And next, select your address. Continue. Your order is successfully completed. And next is vehicle section. In this section, they have multiple vehicles are there like car, minibus, mini truck, truck, tourist bus, crane, ambulance, etc. For example, I take the car, click on car. You can see the multiple car owners are there like call, click on call now. You can see the details of the vehicle and vehicle owner. You can direct call to the vehicle owner. And you can see the reviews in the reviews bar. And last option is book now. Click on book now. And fill the blanks with date of booking. You have to select and click set. And next, time of booking you have to select. And click on set. Next, pick up place. And next, you can search and save the drop location. And next, click on book now. After book now, you can see your total distance and your price. And next, confirm booking. Your order is successfully completed. Next, third one is on-demand service or service section. In this section, they have multiple workers are there like mission workers, plumbers, workers, painters, engineers, AC repairs, all repairs, photographer, etc. For example, I take the mission work, click on mission work. You can see the multiple workers are there. So please click on call now. And next you can see the details of the worker. And you can direct call to the call option. And you can see the reviews. And last option is book now. You fill the blanks with worker job. For example, I take this. Worker job. And next, date of booking, same as vehicle section, select date and click on set. And next, time of booking, select time and click on set. Next, write the job description. For example, I read this. Next, save the job location and book now. Your order is successfully completed. This is the complete procedure of booking the orders in the customer app. You can see the your orders by the clicking of profile setting. And you can see the wish list of your stores, vehicles and services. And next, you can see your orders by the clicking of my orders or booking option. You can see your store orders. And next, you press the bell icon, you got the notifications. And next, vehicle orders. And next, service orders. This is our complete procedure of customer application. If you have any store or any vehicle for rent or any skill-based persons or services, so you want to be registered in other partner app, that is BigMidas vendor app. The link will be given in description. So please click on link in the vendor app, how to register and how to open the store and how to add the vehicle in the vendor app, I will show you in the next video. Please watch our videos continuously and like and subscribe our videos. So thank you so much.